Welcome to Pro Evo Mzansi. Today we have a big game in our hands. It's Mazulu going against the Kaizer Chiefs, with Kaizer Chiefs playing at home. Should be a thrilling encounter here at Soka City. I welcome you all, wherever you are. Waving at the offense on the pitch, getting ready. The lineups as follows: Virgil Freeze in goal for Kaizer Chiefs, Cardoso in that back four, and Chabalala in the middle of the park with Masasera, beg your pardon, Meiwa in that middle of the park assisting Sipuwe Chabalala. The lineup for AmaZulu with Dlamini in goal, and Gumeta at the back, and Maduna in the middle of the park. He'll be looking to cause some problem for this Kaizer Chiefs team. Virgil Freeze making his debut for Kaizer Chiefs, his first game ever as the Amakhosi goalkeeper. Now, kick off with Matoho at the back, finds Castro. We'll be looking to destroy this AmaZulu team. Is Castro now? Shaba Nguni wins it for Mabuti Kanyeza. Remember that Mabuti Kanyeza has just extended his contract with the AmaZulu. Sikakani on that far side. Will he cross one in? Crosses one in for Nubeni, but Nubeni takes a shot, and looks like it. Took a deflection of defender, or either was saved by the keeper. Yeah, Virgil Freeze did get a touch on it. Goes out for a corner, but had to take the corner for AmaZulu. First corner for AmaZulu. This one in, Cardoso protects at the back of the shot. Deflects from Meiwa. Deflects the touch for another corner for AmaZulu. AmaZulu certainly proving to be a difficult team to deal with in this encounter. Poison plays one in. It's Mabuti Kanyeza. Finds the back of the net for AmaZulu. And this PSL encounter, AmaZulu draws first blood here. Virgil Freeze beat on his debut. His first game for Amakhosi, and concedes a goal from a set piece. Beautifully played in corner, but he hasn't yet to live up to expectation. Is Castro. I beg your pardon. It was Castro who finds back of the net for Kaizer Chiefs immediately after that AmaZulu goal. Sit. And don't even stand up for a water break. Beautifully played in by Shaba, and well finished by Castro. He's yet to find his footing now. Changmasa finds Castro! Back off the net! Now Amakhosi leading, courtesy of Castro. Changmasa still talking about him not being not finding his footing at Chiefs, but proves me wrong with that pass. Oh, look at that. Banting getting the ball and giving it to Changmasa. Same time pass to Castro, finding the back of the net. It's nothing the keeper could do there. Gets it away in the end as Chiefs. Nubeni in the middle of the park. You see much lot of the ball is Nubeni. Now another foul there by Cardoso, taken quickly. Now Journey plays one back for Maduna. Bata, but, Cardoso will protect at the back for Amakhosi. Kanyeza finds Nguni. Now Sikakane Peterman plays one in for Kanyeza. What a save from Freeze. Headed it down low is Kanyeza. Forces a spectacular save from Virgil Freeze. Debutant for Kaizer Chiefs is Virgil Freeze. Now Boyce Mbatha to take the corner. He delivered a superb corner left side. Kadoso. Shamase. That was why this Amazulu's Sikakane, I beg your pardon. Second half kicks off. Been no substitutions in the first half. No substitution during the break, I should say. Pahlele finds Meiwa. Meiwa to Shamase. Shamase to Banting. Banting to Shama. Shama plays one over for Castro. Same time volley, but goalkeeper deals with it. It was a beautiful ball in by Shama. Same time volley, equally as good from Castro, but the goalkeeper was wise to it. Shama to take the corner. Now Pahlele with the header. Goes wide, doesn't completely go out of play. Ngubeni, beg your pardon, plays one for Sikakane, plays one over for Kanyeza. Header goes wide, may have taken a deflection there. Virgil Freeze to take the goal kick, and we pause here for a substitution. Kamabila comes in for Yusuf Banting. First game here for Chiefs. Coming in off the bench is Kama Billiard. Now Virgil Freeze. And Kama Billiard recently joined the Amakosi from Mamelodi Sundowns and Baroka. Now plays one in. Changasa with a header, but Kamine holds on to it. Now Ngubeni plays one with Maduna. Maduna finds Ngubeni again. Now should be a good cross here. Crosses it, but held in the back. But, still with Amazulu. Ngube Dlamini goes wide of the mark. It's better from Amazulu this time around to find a shot, but went wide anyway. And not finishing well at the front. Billiard saved by Kamini. Seems to not struggling to finish in the final third as Kaizer Chiefs, but they have a strong midfield, that should be said. Oh, header from Kanyeza. Virgil Freeze pulls off another save. Now Khamini is Amazulu on the attack with Maduna Mtweni. Now Mabuti Kanyeza tries to get a shot, but well defended there. Now Mtweni should get there first. With that comes the end of the game here at Soccer City. Kaizer Chiefs 2, Amazulu 1.